There are loads of SEO related topics we can cover, but this is a set of WordPress training guides, so we're going to stick to specifically improving search engine optimization on our WordPress sites. Now, one of the best tools for this is a free plugin called Yoast SEO, and one of the places you can find out more about this particular free plugin is at wordpress.org/plugins/wordpress-seo. And the next several videos will be on setting up and using the free version of Yoast SEO, because they also have a premium version too. Now, I do not want this to sound like a sales video for Yoast SEO, so I'm not going to detail all the reasons that you should be using this instead of the many other SEO plugin options out there. Just know that SEO on your WordPress site is very technical and, if done wrong, can severely damage any chances you have of ranking in the search engines. Yoast SEO takes away that worry. Simply follow the steps that we cover in these classes, and Yoast will take care of all of your SEO needs. Now, you're still going to need to write the content yourself, but Yoast helps you make that content more search engine friendly. Now, while going over the various settings of the plugin, we're going to be discussing particular SEO elements like sitemaps and titles, for example, and why they are an important part of your overall SEO efforts. Now, before we go any further, please do a full backup of both your files and database. Just a habit you should get into any time that you're going to be changing something on your site, like adding or removing plugins or adding or removing themes. Now, if you already have another SEO plugin installed, then before you deactivate and remove it, you should know that Yoast may have a migration tool just for that particular plugin. And if you want to learn more about the Yoast migration tool, head on over to yoast.com/all-in-one-seo-pack-migration. And don't forget the dashes in there. Now, even if you do not have the all-in-one SEO pack plugin, and maybe you have a different SEO plugin, this is going to show you where in the Yoast SEO plugin settings you will be able to import from your particular SEO plugin. And while you're here at Yoast SEO, go ahead and click on SEO blog and check out some of the other content that he has on the site, because it's not all dealing with just WordPress SEO, but content SEO, technical SEO, social media, and so on. So you should definitely bookmark his site. Now, before we actually install the Yoast SEO plugin, if you already have a plugin installed and activated that creates an XML sitemap, then my suggestion is to go ahead and deactivate and delete that plugin, or at least deactivate that portion of that plugin that deals with creating an XML sitemap. We will then enable the XML sitemap within Yoast SEO. Now, we're going to be covering that in an upcoming video, so if you want to keep your existing sitemap until then, hey, that's okay by me. So let's go ahead and log into our admin area of our site, install, activate, and do a quick overview of the Yoast SEO plugin. So go to Plugins, Add New. In the Search Plugins box, type in Yoast SEO. This is the one that we're looking for here. And like any other plugin, click on Install Now, and then Activate. And as soon as you activate Yoast SEO, you're going to get this settings tab up here in your admin bar. With the exception of the keyword research tools, you'll get the same information as if you were to go over here to the left admin bar under the newly added SEO link. And the other option is right here on the plugins page. You can click on settings. Now, they do have a first time SEO configuration wizard, and we're going to go through this in an upcoming video, as well as cover the individual items that the configuration wizard sets up for us. You see, this way, if you need to make a change on one or more of those settings, well, you're going to know where it is and what to do. But for now, I just want to go ahead and install and activate it and point out the various ways in which you can access the different settings. Well, that's going to bring us to the end of this video on introducing you to the Yoast SEO plugin. Thanks for checking it out, and you have a great day.